Daily forecast, August 21st by FX Empire. The IBEX, as you can see, did in fact go quite a bit lower during the session here on Thursday, but did find a bit of support here right around 10,600. So this gap here looks like it is affecting the market. If we get a bounce from here, we'd be willing to buy calls, but truthfully, we could find ourselves on a breakdown below 10,550, heading down to the 10,350 level. Lots of volatility, certainly a lot of negativity in this market at the moment.